One of the things I learned is that for Donald Trump, the law is just a recommendation. We recommend that you not illegally evict the tenants of the single room occupancy because it's going to create a homeless problem. It's against the law, Donald. We recommend that you don't break it. There'll be no consequences, but we recommend that you don't break it. I grew up in New York. I remember Donald Trump in the 80s. We recommend you keep your promise, Donald Trump, not to demolish the priceless fixtures inside Bonwit Teller before you knock it down, so you can donate it to the Metropolitan Museum of Art. That's why we've given you this tax break. We recommend that you obey the law, obey the contract you signed with the city of New York. You'll still get your tax break after you illegally demolish the fixtures and don't give them to the Metropolitan Museum of Art, but we recommend you obey the law.